case you are unaware, we are dating. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. She kind of bad, though. See, I wouldn't say she kind of cute, you know. Like, I say she kind of bad, though. You're my pussy. Trapping. Look, trapping ain't dead, nigga. Yo, she just posted this shit, dog. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Ty. Welcome back to the channel. Bring y'all this game called Simulacra. All this game that was on sale on Steam last week. Finally got a chance to actually sit down and play this game. And also brought Barney back in the mix. Heard it actually gets pretty damn good, and the more further you get into this game, so I don't know what to expect from this game. Be sure to like the video, comment down below if you guys want more, and this music is already bumping in the background, but let me go ahead and put my other earpiece in real quick, because I can't hear shit, because like this music is thumping, and like since I can't hear myself talk, I want my ears to at least get moist for the culture, you feel me? Look. I can't even hear, so let's go ahead and begin it. Welcome, Anna. Greg, 7 missed calls. Ashley, missed call. Greg, 13 messages. Yo, Greg is blowing you the fuck up. Okay, so hint, Toby's birthday. So this must be Anna right here. It's 3:15. Okay.
Really wanna know, man. Shit getting different out here. It's getting spooky.
I ain't gonna lie to you, bruh.
God damn.
8-0-7. Yo, god damn. Wait, so is I'm Anna or something? Is that who I am, bruh? Okay, look how many messages she got though. Oh shit.
If you look into my eyes, you can see it looking back.
Yo, that shit is creepy, dog.
I just wanted to be happy. My name is Anna, my name is... I don't want to take anyone else! My name is Anna, my name is Anna. It's too late for me. My name is Anna. Seeing this, don't come find me. Don't!
On you, dog. It's like some dark web shit right here, dog. It's some restored. That's really like some dark web shit right there, dog. Game already starting off creepy. I'm trying to make sure my face cam is good, dog. This shit is loud as hell in my ears. I can't even hear myself talk. Okay. So all the way, they said, what the fuck? Look at this nigga Greg, though. Who the fuck is Greg? Okay, first, let's go check this shit out. Let's see what she talking about. First vlog. It was good with you, Anna. How you doing?
Hello to myself.
Oh, yeah?
This is video log number one.
Video log number one.
I'm supposed to just speak my mind.
Yeah, you're supposed to speak your mind.
Whatever comes.
Yeah, wherever comes.
Answers.
Yeah, no wrong answers. Wherever on your mind. You gonna talk to the people?
See this.
I mean, I'm seeing this, and the people who watching this video will see it.
And I just needed an outlet of sorts.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
This is supposed to be therapeutic.
She looks so damn nervous, y'all. I bet she was ready to end that fucking video. That's how I was when I first started YouTube. Like, I didn't want to do no damn outro. I was like, yeah, please. And I'm ready to get the fuck on out of it. I'm like that. And then I'll be saying that video is a fucking banger. That shit was ass. What the fuck is this right here? Who is this right here? You texting the whole animal? That's probably somebody that got a animal profile picture. Okay, pick up my calls, will you? Please come on. Restore tool, messages from Greg, message corrupt. Select the words in the correct order to rebuild the message. What? You gotta do this. Okay, so I gotta, okay, skip, can I skip? Oh, you can skip it? Yo, I did not mean to do that, y'all, okay. Before y'all be mad at me, I thought when it said skip, like skip. Like Shannon Sharp, skip. I thought it was gonna actually like skip that little lock. Okay, it just figured this shit out. Okay, so the name was, oh well, the words were you are the only one that went out of line. But you went through my property. I am not even mad, just disappointed, but I know you are. So talk to me. I can explain everything. I will let you cool off first. So you just been living this dude on red for like 2 days straight? Hello, it's been a while. How are you feeling? I am taking care of everything. Yo, you just leaving my man on red. Just give me a few days and I will short things out. You can't ignore me forever, Anna. Yo, this dude sound like a damn serial killer. What's this?
Anna? Fuck this silent treatment shit. Oh, fuck it so much. I get it. Fuck it. But I get it. Get back to me when you're ready. I'm gonna give you a week, okay? I wanna give you space.
Hey, hold on, this shit ain't funny. It ain't funny, but it is.
Shout out to the homie Greg and everything, but this dude don't sound intimidating at all. See,
nigga, like, you like, yo, what the fuck is you doing?
Like, see, you need to get somebody like me talking on the damn shit. You feel me? I'll be reckless. No, I ain't gonna be reckless. Bro. I show respect to everybody, bro. They say you didn't come into work today, and you're blocking my calls now. Where on earth are you? Okay, so I'm not Anna. So it seems like she got abducted by somebody. Who is this, bro? I mean, your name says Greg, though. You're kidding me, Anna? You give me the solid treatment, disappear. Now you forget I exist. Yeah, she moved on, dog. I'm not who you think I am. Yeah, she's currently unavailable, dog. How you feel about that? What are you rambling about? Is this some kind of trick to stop me from reaching you better than this, Anna? You keep nagging me that as a couple, we need more, so let's talk. Okay, so Greg and Anna got something going. They got a little, you know, Bobby and Whitney Houston shit going on. Sounds like you and Anna, sound like you got some issues, bruh. That's what it sounds like. Y'all got some issues together. Y'all need to work that shit out. But she's fucking kidnapped, so how the fuck you gonna work that shit out? Oh, you're not Anna? For real? Who is this? You're not her new fling or anything, are you? In case you are unaware, we are dating. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. Nah. I mean, she kind of bad, though. See, I wouldn't say she kind of cute, you know. Like, I say she kind of bad, though. She kind of bad. This is ridiculous. So, you don't know Anna? No. Why are you holding her phone, then? I mean, she was back at my place, you know what I'm saying? She was like, you know, she was mingling with me. You feel me? Let me stop. I think someone sent me this phone. Yeah, a phone was left on my door. I mean, I think someone sent me this phone, bruh. He would get mad at that. Did Anna send her phone? That's kind of odd. But I think she's in danger. Yeah, I think she's in danger, bruh. Huh? Is she okay? Like, I don't know, bruh. Yeah, she left a weird video. She left a weird video. Hey, y'all gotta give me props. I'm actually reading this shit. Like, I don't really read no shit to the culture. I'm actually reading this shit to y'all. Send me that video now. Okay, select the video. Okay, it's some pictures and shit. Okay, Anna, okay. Okay, you know, the selfie and shit. Okay, I gotta say, wait, what is these questions, Mark? What are these right here? Oh shit, we gotta figure out the photo? Oh, we'll do that shit later on, bro. We ain't gonna worry about it. I'm trying to look through some of those photos. Look at Greg, look. So I sent him a picture of himself. I'm gonna be petty. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I'm trying to find this damn video. Okay, look at him. See if it was nigga like me, I'm like, hey, I'm fucking up the whole photo. Let me stop cussing so much, man. I apologize, man. It's probably y'all probably new to the channel. Okay, this is the photo. This is the video. Okay, did I send it? I think I sent it. Is this some kind of sick joke? It's just static and noise. If you did something to Anna, I swear to God, what the fuck you gonna do, Greg? What the fuck is going on? Okay, so it's saved. I don't know what that means. Okay. Oh shit. Greg Summers, what's good?
Hello? Who the hell is this? Answer me. Where did you get the phone? Is Anna with you right now? Are you ignoring me? Damn it!
Damn, what the fuck you all mad about, sir? Hey, why are you not talking? Yeah, the reception is, well, it was bad, bruh. You sound terrible. Sound like you up on the water. Sound like you in the water level in Super Mario 64. Take it off silent mode or something. Is my call not going through? Shit, something came up. I'll try again later. Yeah, you better answer. What the fuck, man? You ain't gonna do shit, bruh. Would it be considered? Who the fuck is this? I'm telling you, let's go look at some of these photos real quick. I mean, she seemed like a nice girl. Taking classic pictures, you know, like those, I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, you got a little cat. Who's that, Tom? Where Jerry at? I mean, got a little cool cat, Little gangster cat. I like that right there. Okay, let's go check out some of these more photos. So what we know right now, Greg and Anna got, you know, their boyfriend and girlfriend. She got guest fucking kidnapped on the dark web or some shit. And that means I got her phone. So I thought I was Anna for a second. So look at this guy. Yo, shout out to the homie, man. But you was not intimidated in that video, dog. Okay, fuck, let's start looking at these photos. Okay, go to this Spark. The fuck is this? What is this? I ain't supposed to be Facebook. This must be Tinder or something. Okay, skip all this. Look at her profile. Okay, you're here too, so don't judge. Okay, she's 22 years old. Okay, cool. Moving on. Okay, things are making a living out of playing with animals. You might find, if you try to make a living doing that, you might as well go to the Pokemon Snap job. You might find me in small and quirky bookstores if I'm not stuck in my dead-end job. A good joke and warm coffee. Okay, let's go. Well, you can edit her profile? Hold on. We gotta edit this shit right now. Shit. Real. Shit. Nah, I'm a shit. I ain't gonna tell you. I mean, if you know my age, you know my age. Yeah, you feel me? Shit. Trapping. What's another word I can use? Because I don't know if I'm going to get thrown the fuck off on YouTube if I type that in. Okay, look, real. Trapping. Look, trapping ain't dead, nigga. All right, you like to travel, right? Your name should be Wonder Woman. Get it? Okay, so, come on. What the fuck was that noise? Come on. Not even a pity laugh? That was it? Ooh! Need to move on, partner. Oh, awkward. You her roommate? I'm nobody really, dog. You don't need to know me. I'm nobody. And you're having her phone because I can, bro. You got a problem? I know you don't. Let me chill. Wait, it was sent to me for some reason. It somehow, yeah, somehow landed on my doorstep, man. I ain't know what happened. Siri typing. Told a stranger picks up a lost phone in response to Spark messages. Isn't that kind of creepy? Isn't it kind of creepy where clearly the fucking girl don't want. I'm not gonna get into that shit, bro. This must be Tinder. I guess I have to pick up my pickup lines after she gets her phone back. I thought my Wonder Woman joke would have sealed the deal. Don't you agree? Your jokes are terrible. I chuckle a little bit. Max points to all of them. I ain't gonna lie to you, fam. I like the joke because, you know, your name, you know, you could be Wonder Woman because, you know, you out there and, you know, you wandering around, like, you know, seeing how the world is and shit. But your jokes is terrible, my guy. I'm sorry, dog. Jeez. Harsh. It's not for you anyways. You wouldn't get it. I let her be the judge. Put a good name for me if she comes back as Taylor what? I tell her I'll be waiting.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now, you got too much dip on your chip.
He's going to sign into her mail. Aunt Toby's birthday. I don't know the birthday, though. Anna, are you there? Nigga, I just got done texting you. You already texting back? Anna, are you there? Yeah, you need to be a little bit more patient, bruh. It's been a minute. Man, you have no chill. Okay, girl loses her phone. Gotta be more Novola than that. Why wouldn't Anna call her own phone by now? Did you check her text messages? Not sure if Anna wants you to know. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, you being a little bit too nosy, partner. And where's your certificate of permission? And we're trying to do some good here, so it's all good. Tell me what's in her phone, and maybe we can figure things out. Okay, yeah. Greg is looking for her. Greg, who's Greg? Her boyfriend, bro. I should have said her husband. Well, you shocked about that? She never told me that. More reason to meet her, right? I got competition. Anything else? Okay, I like this dude. Yeah, still working on it, bro. I like this dude. I get it. It must be packed with juicy details. Nothing much to go on now. She don't seem like the type of girl, dog. Okay, but time for the next level. You're going to dig a little deeper. Is her email open? Or what is she like on... Let me go ahead and check real quick. Caucus chick. Oh my god. What the fuck do you want, Greg?
Hello? I know you're there. You picked up. Why aren't you answering? This is serious, okay?
Serious, okay?
Say something! Mr. Telephone Man, this
why the fuck are you talking? Okay. Let's go ahead. Don't worry. Check your email now. Okay, so check your email real quick. I don't know Toby's birthday though. It was in the beginning when it was teaching me what it was. This video you claim to see, you sure that's Anna? Anna, wait, that pretty girl with thick eyebrows. Fucking say that, yeah, the pretty girl with eyebrows. And she didn't say anything about where she is or what happened to her. Yeah, she said, don't find me. That's what she said. What the hell? I swear, if you're making this shit up, damn it. Yo, calm down, Greg. Who are you exactly? Yeah, does she actually want to talk to you, bruh? It seemed like y'all was having problems in the beginning. Okay, I realize how all this looks. I'm Greg Summers and a boyfriend. We had a small disagreement. Now she is not talking to me. For what? F2F? Conversation with her? Okay, I really don't care about your drama, bruh. Yeah, shout out to Greg, but I really don't care. You're still here. That says something. He's in talk. Finna snitch today. I guarantee if I tell this dude that she's talking to other dudes, watch what happens. Watch him get mad. They're already talking to other guys. What the fuck? Fuck. She wasn't talking to the dude like that though. I don't want to know. I would deal with it when I find her. I think Jack. Okay, but I can't log into you. The password's protected. I can't do anything with it. Is she uptight even on her phone? Just let me know when you find something, okay? Look at the email. Who is Toby? What do you need? Yeah, who is Toby? Toby? Oh, it's her cat. What about it? Do you know his birthday? No freaking idea. I mean, she told me about it, but I can't remember. Yo, y'all gotta give me props with this reading shit, bro. Y'all really gotta sit down and give me props. Like, I'm actually sitting down and reading it. You know, I got a little bit of stutters here and there, but I'm actually reading this shit smooth. Like, you want her to find it? Oh, do you want to? What? As soon as I give myself props. And get this one. Shit, this shit is gonna be hard as hell, man. I don't know. Start over. I'm trying to make sure I don't hit skip because it's gonna basically do it for me. I don't like when it does that. Okay, so we got that one. No. Get this one because that gets the bottom. Then get this one. That one. Ooh, we did that shit easy, dog. Okay, so, happy birthday. So. June 08.
Stupid.
I'm drunk. My bad. No. I know what it is. I think it's 0718. There we go. I'm over here saying August. Okay, so let's go reset the password real quick. So we actually got a chance to actually reset the password. See, I'm just cooling right now. If I'm leaning back, then it is what it is. Okay, pet name, Toby. Yeah, the pet name is Toby. Or Toby. What's your mom? Oh, shit. God damn. Is it Hardy? Is that it? Is it Hardy? Is that what it is? Come on, go back to the email. Is it Hardy? I don't know if it's Hardy or not. Like Jeff Hardy. Right, Hardy. Is it Hardy or is it Lauren? What is your favorite movie?
Say hello to my little friend!
So we gotta ask him for the movie. If we are back to speaking terms. How long? Yeah, what kind of boyfriend are you, bruh? Okay, I know the important things, all right? And I don't need you judging me right now. Why do you want to know her favorite movie anyway? Because it's the last security question. I need that, dog. So you're close. Her best friend Ashley might know. Text her, but do it as Anna. She might freak out. She finds out a stranger is using her phone. Using Anna's phone. Okay, so do I really have to, bro? I mean, I can't act like I only guess. Phone and showed it to him. Easy. I'm actually making plays, bro. Let's see what the last messages she was talking about. LOL, bitch. I low key need to read over this shit. I ain't gonna read it to y'all, but I'm trying to read over it because I'm trying to see how they conversate with each other. If I'm actually gonna be her, you know, I'm actually gonna be. Okay, just let me know if you need anything. Okay, anything. Okay, cool. It's 9:40 p.m. It seemed like you're just gonna say hi. Just gonna say that. See what she say back. There was three dots that's so crucial. Anna, oh my god, you won't believe on what I just saw. You can't tell anyone that I told you. What is it? What is it? Okay, I know you're sick of talking about Greg, but I saw Yolanda at my belt and holding a Ferris and Kane footwear bag.
So, I walked up to her, played it cool, pretend to ask for her card and stuff, right? Turns out that skank buys stuff for other people. I didn't realize a job like that even existed. Sounds kind of lame, don't you think? Sucks the fun out of shopping. Like, what if you want to return something? You return it to them or they will return it on your behalf? Shopping is pretty straightforward. Why would anyone complicate things? Also, she looks fine. I don't think she's... Maybe she dealt with it.
What the hell is y'all talking about? Wanted to say something? I'm feeling like a girl's night and tonight there's this personality test. Yeah, it's this personality test. Didn't you diss on those tests? Finally caved in, huh? Need to take my mind off Greg. Want to try new things, you know? What the fuck was they talking about before? And I just got done telling her I don't want to hear about Greg no more. So yeah, I want to try new things, you know? I want to try new things. What? Anyway, I couldn't decide what my favorite movie is. Girl, A Doll's Purpose. Ooh, it's like you wouldn't shut up about it. A Doll's Purpose. Like you even forgot your own favorite movie. Speaking of dolls, I'm a shower now. I smell like a wet one. Okay, clean it. Go clean yourself up then, Ashley. Okay. Hey, dogs. Move this shit out of my way. Purpose. There we go. That's it. There we go. Okay, look at Taylor. Okay. How do you win a war on drugs? It's hard to win a war without drugs as it is. 3 months ago. Okay, cool. All right. So what I'm doing now, so look at her profile. Anna 256, a lover of life. Animals are working at, okay, you working at that. Okay, she got a couple of likes on her pictures and shit. I regret nothing. The fuck? Ash Ketchum is a perfect human being. Facts. You be talking about, are you talking? Shout out to her too. I don't know who she is, but I think it's about Ash Ketchum, like as in like the Pokemon Johto legend himself. Okay, so spills coffee on dress, changing to better outfit. Today's going to be a good day. Okay, what I'm supposed to be is, wait, what the fuck? Is it like a million degrees out there? Or is it just me gonna chill at home now? She just posted this shit, bruh. Yo, she just posted this shit, dog. Greg, I really need you, dog. Do y'all hear that? Do y'all hear that breathing? Something weird just happened, dog. You got through, bruh. Greg, I really need you to call me, dog. I'm hearing breathing right now. Do y'all hear that? You got through. She literally just made a new post, bruh. What the fuck you mean? Also, send it to me. She literally just sent a fucking, that's her place. So she's at home. And why isn't she answering? Maybe she's still there. Should have known. I'm going there to have a look. And she just posted a new, it's like a new vlog. I ain't gonna lie to you. That fucking video scared. Like that little static shit. Okay, Ashley just texted me back. Need your help.
Ashley is so adorable. We were on the phone for hours and I only said like two words. And like a good bestie, I sat through the entire thing. I don't know what it is about her and guys. She's always, I don't know, self-conscious about it? I'm not like that with Greg. Should I be?
Oh no, really don't know.
Good to me, I guess.
Yeah. Need your help. Saw your, okay, Tinder. I'm gonna call it Tinder. Twitter. That's Twitter. Looks like you're home. I want to check something. Sure, what it is. Yeah, sure, what it is. Remember I told you about my watch? Can you check if it's at your place? I can't seem to find it. Nope, not there. Yeah, where you, wait. See, I don't want to show you to say nope, not here, because she gonna think I stole it then. Wait, what the fuck was that? Where did you put it? Put it last. Check by the sink. Remember taking off in the bathroom. Were you taking off in the bathroom? I can't find it. No worries. Just let me know if you see it, okay? Okay, so. Fuck, bro. Are you a very careful, what the fuck, bruh? Bruh, I'm so scared, dog, because I feel like a fucking jump scare is going to happen anytime soon. Yo, Greg, chill, bro. I'm trying to answer your messages. Check our emails. Oh my God, bro, can you chill, dog? I'm trying to... Yeah, somebody fucking eat it. Yo, Greg, chill, bruh. Look how many messages you sending. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm here. I need your help to get into her place. Anna blocked my car, so immature, so I can't. But so I can't get a copy to work. Wait, I can't. So to get my copy to work, I need to register as a guest, but I need an authorization code, and it has to be through Anna's phone. Okay, Greg, share tech Titan. This is a security company. You have to text people. You okay? Cool. I got you. So I gotta get a code from that contact number. No. Go back up. See what Ashley's talking about.
Sorry, last one real quick. You sound a little off. I'm just getting this feeling that there is something you're not telling me. I just want to remind you that you can tell me anything. You know that, right? No matter what, I'll still be here, okay? Feel better soon.
That's a good friend right there. Let's see what... Yo, I need your help. Hello? Hey, hello, Anna. How can we help you? Text. Bite guess? Is that what I'm supposed to be typing in? Bite guess? Is that what I'm supposed to be typing in? I don't know if I'm typing it in right. Hopefully I am. Please text. Greg Summers. You. What the fuck? Okay, I guess it's the code I gotta send Greg whatever. Okay, I ain't got nothing to tell you. Go ahead and send that to Greg. Don't make me wait. Bitch, fuck you, bruh. Don't you disrespect me. The worst, I'll wait in the lift now. Can't believe my car won't work. She gave me this on, wait, what? Yeah, this dude be typing too damn much. She gave me this, wait, she gave this to me on my first anniversary. Said I earned a frequent on flyer car. God, I hope she home. Okay, I'm at her doorstep now, but something's wrong. What? I can hear someone inside. Doesn't sound like her. Nigga, don't go in. Wait, don't go up in there, bruh. Something's wrong. There was this voice or a sound. Fuck, I'm recording this. Shit, dude. Don't send it to me, bruh. Is it a TV or something? Like, what's going on? Nope, it switched off. Her cat is gone too. I don't see Toby anywhere. What did you hear? I don't know. What do I just listen for yourself? Oh shit, dude. Shit, dude. Shit, fucking listen. That shit just send chills down my spine, dog. It's like talking, it's kind of creepy. Anything? Fuck that. Find the source of her fucking post, bruh. Her laptop is still warm. Somebody must have been using it. Where the hell is she? Her notebook is here too. Wanna take a look. Anything that stands out? Her place is a mess. There's stuff all over the floor. She's really fussy about keeping things organized. A robbery, a laptop still here, nothing else is missing. All of this just doesn't feel right. Something weird going on, damn it. Yeah? But tough luck. Nothing reasonable so far, wait. Oh my god! What did you do, bruh? What did I do? Are you trying to delete? The phone is gonna reset. Like factory reset? Don't you dare delete anything. We need as much info to find Anna. Stop pretending. I'm on the clock here, bruh. A time factory, you said the hell? Calm the fuck down. Tell me what is happening. You said data is on reset. How did it happen? I don't know. You activated it. It's from her laptop, bruh. This ain't gonna let me check her laptop. Shit. I see it too. Remotely delete all data? How the fuck that happened? I didn't touch anything. Stop talking. Start helping. Yeah, yeah. Come on, bro. I'm on a time limit, dog. Fuck, I can't remember how to work this. It's the same software she got. Tell me what you see. Tell me what you see, bro. Ain't gone. I see it. Oh, fuck. Oh, to turn it off, I need to ask the security. There's three. Okay, cool. What's the three? A cat name. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my Jesus. Toby. Oh, my God. I fucked up. I don't know the fucking cat name, dog. I don't know the fucking... Look, I'm fucked up. This is dumb. Fuck you. That's the cat name. Fuck you, bruh. Was that supposed to happen? Now it's rebooting the whole phone. It's just scary as hell, but this game is so dope. Your chat ID is KC98. Don't you recognize me? It's voice. Do not. Do not. You need to. Is that it? I'm scared to fucking read this because I'm scared, bruh. Whose voice? The one, do you? The many. His voice. Do y'all see this dude profile picture? Do not believe it. It's... No. You resist. It's... Words must? Oh my God. Must words? Oh, what the... Right. I am... Okay. You must resist its words. What the fuck is even going on with this scary ass game, bro? Is this what? It's image. It's a lie. This. Something is wrong. Have you seen? Hold on. You must have seen it. Man, come on. You not Anna. That's not it. Wait. Are Anna? I don't know what the fuck this shit is, bruh. Are not. Okay, there we go. I'm stupid. That's stupid. That's me. This is not Anna, bruh. What the fuck is I'm doing? No, no, no. She will soon be gone. Wait. She will soon be gone? That's not it. She will be gone soon. How do I find her? It depends on it. Got me figuring out these fucking real fucking messages and shit. You find me and oh my god. Okay, find me and you will find her. What? Find me and you will find her. That's it. If not, low-key scared as hell to even figure out this damn photo, dog. There we go. What the fuck? You know what, y'all? I'm done. If you guys want another gameplay on this, be sure to let me know down in the comment section below. Overall, I see why this game got good reviews on the Steam store, and I'm glad I actually bought this. But be sure to like the video, comment down below if you guys want more gameplays. And if you guys got any other games that's like this, as creepy as hell, like, you know, kind of like this similar fashion, be sure to recommend them. And see you guys in this gameplay. And this shit creepy as hell, bro.